The former Disney Channel sweetheart, Hilary Duff, recently shares on her social media that she has been exposed to COVID-19. Following the same, she is practicing quarantine protocols. The reason for the concern is that the actress is expecting her third child. It was only a while back that she shared the good news with her fans. Speaking of being exposed to COVID-19, Hilary Duff took to her Instagram handle to let her fans know about her whereabouts. The 33-year-old shared a picture of herself in grey hoodie alongside a note, "Quarantine Day 2, FML." For the unknown, Hilary is busy shooting for TV Land's famous show Younger. The actress, who recently traveled to New York for shooting, shared the same on her Instagram. She wrote, "Major COVID-19 protocols in place. Proud of my cast and crew for braving it and taking all the extra measures to protect one another. Love seeing my castmates and being around their fantastic energy." Mazar wrote at the time, "Masks were on all the time unless we were filming. No eating or drinking on the set now." Indeed, after Hilary's COVID-19 diagnosis, the shooting of the film has been indefinitely halted. Delay in upcoming episode is inevitable. However, her fans are wishing nothing but speedy recovery.